Getting online is part of how computers work and how we keep in touch with those we love. But simply getting online can be a dangerous endeavor if you don't protect yourself and your computer. Click that little button to find out more.